Hey guys, it's Jeremy back with another video. It's gonna be a different video. We're actually gonna go to Best Buy today. Yes, finally going to Best Buy. Got our masks. I'm with my brother over here. You might have seen him in that Spider-Man video that I put out a while ago. Surprised him. If you haven't seen that video, you can click the link up there. Yeah, we're gonna go to Best Buy, check out some whatever movies there are. Cause man, it's just good to get out of the house, look at some movies, you know, and just explore new movies. Let's go do that. Finally, here we are. Check out whatever. Still need, I watched this movie in theaters, one of the last movies, Jesus. Okay, Dark Knight. Ooh. This was an okay movie. It was alright though. I feel like I need to watch this again in order to know if I actually, you know, liked it or not. I don't know if you guys can hear me because of my mask. Happy Death Day to you. Watch the first one. I don't know if I should watch the second one. Let me know if I should or not. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't know. I'm looking for some specific movies, but I can't find it. Ant-Man. Dark Knight Trilogy. For 20 bucks, that's not bad. Jacob, if you're watching right here, man. Look at this, Predator 4 movie collection. Yeah, the first, come on, focus. Yeah, Predator first one and then the other ones. I'm afraid to do my Arnold impression in public. Do it later. Look at this. Freaking RoboCop over here. It's old. Yeah, Peter Weller. Complete series. How many seasons is this? Never heard of this show before. Commentary with Peter Weller. It's like Batman and RoboCop. I am the law. So, here's the 4K $5 bin. There's literally four movies in here, and two of them are Blu-rays, and two of them are DVDs. We got World's End, never seen it, and White Boy Rick. Damn. Holy crap. Alright guys, I know which movie to get. Let's go. Well, that was a bit of a fail, guys. There was the best thing that was there was Batman Robin. Definitely couldn't get that for $20 that they were selling it for. You see that bin? There was like two DVDs and two Blu-rays in it. I was kind of looking forward to those bins. So that sucks. Who knows, maybe another day I'll go to a different Best Buy. But until then, I'll catch you guys later. We got some food. I don't know what this is though. I forgot what it's called. If you guys know, and please leave a comment down below. Let me try some.
Got some mayo and cheese and chili.
Should get a second one.
That's what mom said. Guess how much it was.
How much?
$3.
No! Mm-hmm. $3.